Hi, welcome back to Ali Cooks. In this video, I'll be showing you all how I made my roast chicken. I will be showing you the process, and I'd also like to know, do you wash your chicken? Please let me know below in the comment section. Thank you. So I'm gonna start off by like cutting the chicken and like taking off the bits that is not needed in the chicken, and I'm also be cleaning the chicken really well. Clean your chicken really well before using it, and like I asked earlier on, do you clean your chicken and also wash your chicken as well? I'd like to know in the comment section. So yeah, I'm just gonna take off the bits that is not needed in the chicken, and then once that is done, so as you can see right now, I'm just cleaning off the chicken and then bring that straight away to the sink, and I'm gonna be washing this with like salt and lime. You need to wash your chicken really well before using. Please wash your chicken. And yeah, as you can see, I'm just washing that really well with lime. And once I'm done washing the chicken, I put that aside and I wash my sink straight away. I'm going to clean the sink really well. And once I'm done cleaning the sink, I changed my gloves and put on new gloves as well. And because I have a new baby, so I'm usually cooking like with gloves on. And once I'm done, I'm going to be using the gel cloths to dry the chicken as well. As you can see what I'm doing right now, you can use a towel as well, a kitchen towel to clean it. And I will be putting like the ingredients together, I will be putting like the full list of ingredients in the description. Please do check it out, and also do not forget to comment if you wash and clean your chicken before using it as well. And I'd like to say thank you all so much for watching, and please kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Thank you and bye for now.